Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the new series, and it is the Resident Evil 2 remake. So last checking on Steam, I saw the Resident Evil franchise on sale. So I just took the chance to bought the series, except for the 4, Resident Evil 4 at the time. It's still too expensive, so hopefully in the future I can play it. So I'm planning to play the Resident Evil franchise straight, all the remakes up to 7 or 8. And all of it will be uploaded publicly on the bare months. So let's see. And as of now, I will play the Leon story first, then Claire. And it is on standard difficulty, so I can enjoy the story playtime, and it won't take too long for the game to finish. Okay, let's go.
I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you.
Who was that? Just
tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know?
So Merkenberger.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You had to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, it'll sink to pieces.
Come on, just getting good.
So far, no frame drop.
I need some sleep. Oh shit!
With the pixel.
What do I do? What am I gonna do?
Oh, she's fine. Yes, with the pixel. I think I will adjust some settings between episodes. Or I think I can fix it now. Yeah. Soy Leon.
No one's around. That's weird.
I think it's fine. Fine. Explore your surroundings. Okay, let's check the mouse sensitivity. Okay, is everything alright? Is my camera blocking anything? As of now, I don't. So let's go.
Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right. You all right?
No, he's fine.
Don't move. I'll be back for you. Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Yes, you got it.
Freeze! I'll
yes,
shoot.
Freeze.
Oh, what the hell?
Didn't saw shit. Ah, shit.
No way. This can't be.
Oh shit.
What the?
Don't shoot!
Get down! You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later. When we're safe.
Holy shit.
They'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my God, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
Oh shit.
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
Oh no, Samir.
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now! Control.
Run away. Soy Leon.
Shit. It's everybody. They've all turned.
You can't do the kung fu.
There it is. The station.
Melee action yet. This is the level 1 Leon. Achievement unlocked. Welcome to the City of the Dead. Oh, loot. Let me check the graphics again. Let me check.
Is anybody here? There has to be someone here. Not good.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here.
Shoot the head.
Send reinforcements. East hallway.
I gotta find that guy.
It's locked. It's a puzzle. It's a puzzle. I need the herb. Yes, that looks so safe.
Okay.
Need the fuse. It's locked. You're dead, right? No stump? Just to confirm. Hands up. Hands up. You're dead, right? Oh, we need a bolt cutter.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door! I'll get you out!
Give me your hand.
Help me! I got you. Give me your other hand.
Ah, shit.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, you're fine. Damn, it's cool.
You're safe. For now.
Thanks.
Marvin Branner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie! You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop.
Yes. Million now.
Make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out. Or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Wait, is there life?
This is not how I imagined my first day.
You meant unlock basics of survival. I need my shotgun. You're dead, right?
Fuck.
It's fine. Achievement unlocked. Don't need no sticking gun. You're dead, right? It's M. Let's check this one first. Oh, we need a bolt cutter. Making sure. Huh. Eat this. Oh, it's alive. It's not infinite. I came from here, right?
What the fuck?
There's no one entry, a two entry. 106. We will clean this police station. 203. 208 and a card. Leon is What? Oh. NET net. Chip and unlock first breaking. G R M. Shotgun. Chip and unlock customizer. Yeah. Yes, I'm waiting for the red one or the two green. Sorry about that. This.
Fucking hell.
Oh shit. That's what you get for spooking me. Yeah. What's this? Achievement unlock, a vault like mine. Where is he?
What in the...
It's a liquor. I think I should go back. Chip and a lock hip to add squares.
Okay, Marvin.
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
You've been unlocked. That hold. can climb, right? Oh shit. She's just pretending. Shit. Ammo where? Oh, the horse. Fish, scorpion, water. Fish, scorpion, water. Can I jump this? Doable, right? Come on, man. A knife. Ah, shit. Lion. Lion leaf bird.
She'd make it.
Oh, you know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
And loot this one. One or three and two or eight. Oh, I think I need to find another one.
Thank you.
think that's it, guys, for today. Thank you for watching the part 1, the Resident Evil 2 playthrough. And please don't forget to leave a comment and rating on this video. See you on the next episode.